Wood's reaction. When alkyl halide denoted by Rx react with the sodium in presence of dry ether, it acts as solvent, form alkenes. This reaction is known as Wood's reaction. Alkyl halide 2 moles react with 2 moles of sodium in presence of dry ether, form higher alkenes. Byproduct is sodium halide. For example, in case of alkyl halide, we take C2H5Cl. 2 moles of C2H5Cl ethyl chloride react with 2 moles of sodium in presence of dry ether form. Its name is N-butane. If two different alkyl halides are present, then three types of alkenes are formed. This reaction is known as cross-Wood's reaction. For example, methyl chloride react with ethyl chloride in presence of dry ether. 2 moles of methyl chloride react with 2 moles of sodium form ethane, and 2 moles of ethyl chloride react with 2 moles of sodium form N-butane. 1 mole of methyl chloride, 1 mole of ethyl chloride react with 2 moles of sodium form propane. These are used to prepare higher alkenes.